All right, so this is for That's All Right, Mama. I got the record there. That glare is so annoying. Well, I don't know. I like both of them, but I'm kind of thinking I might like Mystery Train one better. Well, I like That's All Right, Mama. That's a really good song that Elvis does. So here's the book. Oh, that glare is so annoying when you're trying to look at pictures. Oh. Now that's another one I wish I would have had is Blue Moon of Kentucky with the record like that. I don't know if they ever released that. Oh, that's a good picture of Elvis. They're all good pictures when it's Elvis, you know? Like that. It's quite a hairdo. Have a hairdo like that, eh? Like the 50s style? Or his style or whatever? Oh, that's interesting. It's got the different records. Oh. Good picture of Elvis. Okay, well, I'll play this record. That's All Right, Mama by Elvis. That's it for those two records. Anyway, over and out.